Hello students, in the last class we discussed about matrix exercise 3.2. We have finished question number 7 and question number 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now today we are going to solve question number 13 fx. 13 question is, if fx equal to cos x minus sin x 0, sin x cos x 0, 0, 0, 1, then show that fx into fy is equal to f of x plus y. The solution, first solution, f of x, f of y, multiplying fx and f of y. What is fx? Fx is given cos x minus sin x cos x minus sin x 0. And second row is sin x cos x 0, sin x cos x 0, and third row 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1. So, this is fx and f of y, then f of y is not given but f of y. Since fx is given, then f of y also we got. If x is replaced by in this function, in this equation, x is replaced by y, then this is cos of y minus sin y, this is 0, sin y, cos y, 0, 0, 0, 1. So if you multiply this, then what do we get? Then this into this cos x sin x, cos y, plus this multiply this minus sin x sin y plus 0 into 0, 0, and second first row second column minus cos x sin y plus minus sin x cos y plus 0 into 0 is 0. Again first row third coulomb, first row, third coulomb, cos into 0, 0, plus sin into 0, 0, plus 0 into 1 is 0. Okay, this is 0, 0, 0. Then, second row, second coulomb, second row is what? This into this, sin x, cos y, plus cos x, sin y, plus second row second coulomb minus sin x sin y plus cos x cos y plus 0 into 0 is 0 and last second row third coulomb this 0 0 0 0 1 this is 0. Okay, and third this into 0 is 0 plus z plus this into this 0 plus 1 into 0 is 0. Okay, and again third row second coulomb 0 plus this into this 0 plus 0, and third row third coulomb this into 0 is 0 plus 0 plus this into this 0 plus 1 into 1 is 1. Okay, this is the multiplication. This is equal to, so this is equal to cos x cos y plus minus sin x sin y jodi hoy tole ami eto likhi hoye cos x plus y arthat cos a plus b formula ami janu cos a plus b equal formula to ki asil cos a into cos b minus sin a into sin b. If we a to the plus minus to the minus plus minus equal minus, then this is x is a and y is b, then cos a plus b formula of okay, cos x plus y, a to same a to key formula of a to of okay, minus the, if we get minus common then sin here you have a sin it was sin sin x sin y are to guess a cos x cos y. So sin a plus b formula key sin a cos b plus sine b sorry sine a cos b তার পিছত হয় cos b sin a তো ইয়া যদি আমি minus টু যদি ইয়া কমন লও তেতিয়া হলে আমাৰ কি হৈ আছে ফৰ্মুলাটো হৈ আছে ইয়া ফৰ্মুলাটো হ'ব sin a plus b আৰু এটো কি আছে এটো a কেনে ভ্যালু কি হ'ব 0 তে সিমিলারলি এটো কি হ'ব sin a b plus cos a sin b যদি হয় তেতিয়া হলে এটো আকো কি হৈ আছে আমাৰ এটো হৈ আছে sin x plus y sorry not a b here is x plus y so this is a to give us sin x sin y cos say a to give us cos x cos y so a to say here to jama ma a to formula is a cos x plus y and a to give is a 0 so this is 0 this is also 0 and this is 1 this is the answer এটো হল cos x plus y minus sin x plus y 0 এটো হল sin x plus y cos x plus y 0 0 0 1 now right hand side the right hand side is what right hand side is f of x plus y f of x plus y but f of x is given f of x is what f of x is this if x is replaced by in this equation if x is replaced by x plus y here x is replaced by x plus y then we get what we get in this equation x is replaced by f of x plus y f of x plus y then this is equal to this is cos cos is cos x is replaced by x plus y okay minus sin x is replaced by x plus y 0 is 0 and x sin x x is replaced by x plus y cos x plus y this is 0 and this is 0 0 and 1 so in the left hand side we got cos x plus y minus sin x plus y 0 and sin x plus y cos x plus y 0 0 0 1 in the right hand side also we get this so therefore f of x into f of y is equal to f of x plus y this is the hence proof yeah question number 15 to solve for it question number 15 the question number 15 is find a square minus 5a plus 6i if a is equal to a is given here that is given a equal the given matrix a equal is given 2 0 1 2 so second row is 2 1 3 and third row is 1 minus 1 0 now we are going to find the value of আমি কি ভ্যালু লাগবো লাগিব এ স্কোয়ার মাইনাস ফাইভ এ প্লাস সিক্স আই ইয়ার ভ্যালু আমি ওলাব লাগে দিস ইজ ইকুয়াল টু ফাইভ হোয়াট ইজ আই হিয়ার যে আই ইজ দ্য আইডেন্টিটি ম্যাট্রিক্স সিন্স গিভেন ম্যাট্রিক্স ইজ থ্রি বাই থ্রি ম্যাট্রিক্স তো আইডেন্টিটি ম্যাট্রিক্স ইজ অলসো থ্রি বাই থ্রি ম্যাট্রিক্স দ্য ফার্স্ট উই ফাইন্ড দ্য ভ্যালু অফ এ স্কোয়ার হাউ টু ফাইন্ড দ্য ভ্যালু অফ এ স্কোয়ার সিন্স এ ইজ গিভেন দেন এ স্কোয়ার ইকুয়াল টু a into a we write a into a this is equal to what is a 2 0 1 2 1 3 1 minus 1 and 0 this is multiplied with this again a 2 0 1 2 1 3 1 minus 1 0 now multiplication of two matrix this is equal to how to multiply first row first column 2 into 2 4 plus 0 into 2 0 plus 1 into 1 1 first row second column 2 into 0 0 plus 0 into 1 0 plus 1 into minus 1 is minus 1 first row third column 2 into 1 2 plus 0 into 3 0 plus 1 into 0 0 again second row first column second row 2 into 2 4 plus 2 into 1 2 plus 3 into 1 3. And second row, second column, 2 into 0, 0, plus 1 into 1, 1, plus 3 into minus 1 is minus 3. Second row, third column, 2 into 1, 2, plus 1 into 3, 3, plus 3 into 0, 0. Again, third row, first column, 1 into 2, 2, plus minus 1, minus 2 is minus 2, plus 0 into 1, 0. Again, third row, second column, 1 into 0, 0, plus minus 1 into plus 1, so that is equal to minus 1, 0 into 1, minus 1, plus 0, okay? So third row, third column, 1 into 1 is 1, minus 1 into 3, minus 3, okay? 0 into 0, plus 0. So this is equal to 1 plus 4 equal to 5, this is minus 1, and this is 2. 4 plus 2, 6, 9, this is minus 3 plus 1 is minus 2, and this is 5, and this is 2 plus 2 is cancelled, this is 0, this is minus 1, and this is 1 plus minus 3 is minus 2. This is the value of a squared, okay? Therefore, we are going to find the value of a squared minus 5a plus 6i. A square equal to what? A square we get. This is the A square. A square is this. So right here A square is what? 5 minus 1, 2. 9 minus 2, 5. And 0 minus 1, minus 2. 0 minus 1, minus 2. This is A square. Here is minus 5A. Minus 5A. A is what? 2, 0, 1. Sorry. 2, 0, 1. 2, 1, 3. 1 minus 1 0, okay, and plus 6i, plus 6i. What is I? I is an identity matrix. Since the given matrix is 3 by 3, so identity matrix is also 3 by 3. 1 and remaining are 0, 0, second is 1, and 0, 0, 1. This is the identity matrix of 3 by 3. Now, adding and subtracting this matrix, so first this into this 5, this is minus 10, okay, 5 into 2 minus 10, the plus, what is plus, plus 6 into 1, 6, okay, this, 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 so I am going to write it here, so here is minus 1, so here is minus 1, minus 0 logot multiply it to give you 0 হৈ যাব তো জিটো লিখা আমি কোনো প্ৰবলেম নাই এটো কিমান হৈ যাব আমাৰ আকো 0 হৈ যাব তো ইয়াৰ লগত যদি আমি প্লাস কৰা আকো ইয়াত কিমান আছে 2 ইয়াৰ লগত এটো মাল্টিপ্লাই হ'ল হ'ব মাইনাস 5 আকো ইয়াৰ লগত কি হৈ যাব প্লাস 0 তো এনে কৈ আমি প্লাস কৰি যাম ইয়াত আছে প্ৰথমত আছে 9 তাৰ পিছত এটোৰ লগত এটো কৰিলে হ'ব কিমান মাইনাস 10 তাৰ পিছত ইয়াত হ'ব কিমান প্লাস 0 এগে ইয়াত আছে কিমান মাইনাস 2 यह होगा कि मान minus 5 यह होगा कि मान 6 into 1 plus 6 ओके अगेन तार विषद अमार की हो जाएगा तीन नंबर तो किमान है 5 तार विषद यह किमान है तीन पास गुन किमान होगा minus 15 और यह तो सिक्किमान plus 0 होगा तो यह 0 प्रथम वाला तो 0 तार विषद पास वाला लगा एक मल्टीप्लाई है minus 5 तो प्लस 0 अगेन माइनस 1 माइनस माइनस इज प्लस 5 दिस इज 6 * 0 इज 0 अगेन माइनस 2 दिस मल्टीप्लाई विद दिस प्लस 0 ओके एंड दिस मल्टीप्लाई विद 0 6 इज 6 तो दिस इज इक्वल टू तो दिस इज इक्वल टू एंड खाली एकनी ऐड करी दिले होल यात किमान होबो 5 और 5 plus 6 is 11, plus 11 minus 10 is 1. So here is minus 1, and this is 2 minus 5 equal to minus 3. Here 9 minus 10 is minus 1. Here is minus 7 plus 6 is minus 1. Okay. 5 minus 15 is equal to minus 10. So तो 0 माइनस 5 इज माइनस 5 एंड माइनस 5 सॉरी माइनस 1 प्लस 5 इज प्लस 4 माइनस 2 प्लस 6 इज प्लस 4 ओके दिस इज द आंसर ओके टिंटू सॉल्व करिम इफ ए इज इक्वल टू 102 021 203 प्रूव दैट ए क्यूब माइनस 6 ए स्क्वायर प्लस 7 आई ए प्लस 2 आई इज इक्वल टू 0 तो a is given here, it is given a is equal to 102, 021, and 203. Now we are to prove that, We are to prove that a cube minus 6 a squared plus 7 a plus 2 I is equal to 0. So first, we are going to find the value of a cube. How to find the value of a cube? A cube, this is equal to, that means first we a into a. A into a means 102, 021, 203 into this 102, 021, 203. If we multiplying this, then we get, what do we get? 1 into 1, 1 plus 0 plus 2 into 2, 4. Again, first to second column, 0 plus 0 into 0 plus 0. First to third column, 2 into 1, 2 plus 0 into 1, 0 plus 2 into 6. Okay? Again, second row, first column, 0 into 1, 0 plus 2 into 0, 0 plus 1 into 2, 2. Again, first, second row, second column, 0 plus 2 into 2, 4 plus 1 into 0 is 0. Again, second row, third column, 0 into 2, 0 plus 2 into 1, 2 plus 1 into 3, 3. Third row, first column, 2 into 1, 2 plus 0, 0, plus 3, 2, 6. Second, third row, second column, 2 into 0 is 0, plus 2 into, sorry, 0 into 0, 2, 0, plus 3 into 0 is 0. Again, third row, third column, 2 into 2, 4, plus 0, plus 3 into 3, 9. So this is equal to what? If we add this, this is 5, this is 0, and this is 7. Again, this is 2, this is 4, this is 5. So this is 5, 0, sorry, this is 8, okay? And this is 2, 4, and 5, and this is 8. This is 0, 4 plus 9 is 13. So this is a into a squared. Again, now we are going to find the value of a cube. This is a cube. A cube is a into a into a. So a into a is what? A into a is, we find 5, 0, 8, 2, 4, 5, 8, 0 and 13. And a is, given here, a is what? A is this. 102, 021, 203. Here below time you lie, then a cube time you buy them easily. So this implies this multiply with this 5 plus 0 plus 18 into 2, 16. Again, first row, second column, 5 into 0, 0, plus 0 into 2, 0, plus 8 into 0 is 0. Again, first row, third column, 5 into 2, 10, plus 0 into 1, 0, plus 8 into 3. Adds I 3, 24. Again, second row, first column, so 2 plus 0 plus 10. Second row, second column, 0 plus 8 plus 0. Second row third column, second row third column, 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 15. Okay, third row first column, 8 plus 0 plus 26. Third row second column, first one is 0 plus 0 plus 13 into 0 0. Third row third column, so 16 plus 0 plus 3 into 3 is 9, 13, 39. So this is equal to 21. Okay, this is 0, this is 21, right? 21, and this is 34. 10 plus 34, this 12, and this is 8, and this is 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 15, 23, 8 plus 26, 8 plus 34, this is 0, and this is 16 plus 39, so this 16 plus 39 is, I think, 6, 9, 5, 15, 4, 55. Okay, this is the A cube. Therefore, now we are going to find the value of what? A cube minus 6A square plus 7A plus 2I. So, now, right hand side, put that question into the again. Not right hand side, sorry. Left hand side. Left hand side is what? A cube minus 6A square plus 7A. Plus 2i. So a cube is given here. A cube is what? Write here 21, 0, 34, 12, 8, 23, 34, 0, 55. This is the a cube minus 6 a square. 6 a square. A square is this. A square is this. Minus 6 a square. A square is this. 5. 0, 8, 2, 4, 5, 8, 0, 13. Okay. And next plus 7a, plus 7 into a. A is what? A is 1, 0, 2, 0, 2, 1, and 2, 0, 3. 2, 0, 3. This is a plus 2i. 2i. I is what? Since the given matrix is 3 by 3 square matrix. So I is identity matrix. Identity matrix is also 3 by 3. Identity matrix from 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. If we now, this is 21 minus 6 into 5, what? 30. Okay? And this is plus 7 into 1 is 7. This is plus 2. 0 minus 0 plus 7 plus 0. So here is 0. This is also 0, right? 0. And this is 7 into 0 is 0, not 7. Sorry. And this is 2 into 0 is 0. Again, here last 34, this with this minus 6 into 8, 48, 7 into 2 plus 14 plus 0. Okay, then next is 12 minus 12 plus 0 plus 0. Next is 8 minus 6i 4 24 plus 7 by 2 = 14 plus 2 20 and lastly 23 minus this with this 30 plus 7 plus 0. Third row 34 minus 48 plus 14 plus 0 and this is 0 minus 0 plus 0 plus 0 and lastly 55 minus 6 into 13. 6 into 13 is what? 3 6 8 7 6 or 7 78 78 78 plus 21 plus 2. Okay, so this is last term is what? 2 into 1, this is plus 2, right? Plus 2. So this is equal to, if we add this, then 21 minus 30 plus 7 plus this is 9 and this is the 0 and this is 0 and this is also 0. 12 minus 12 is 0. 8 minus 24 plus 14 plus 2 is 0. This is equal to 7 plus 23. 30 minus 30 is 0 and this is also 0, 0, 0. This is equal to 0. That means it is a 3 by 3 by 3, that means this is equal to 0. Hence proof. This is equal to right hand side. Now we are going to solve the question number 17. 17 is what? It is given that. A equal to, A is equal to 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2, 4 minus 2. And I, what is I? I is the identity matrix 1, 0 and 0, 1. This is the identity matrix. Now, then find K so that A square equal to KA minus 2I. A square equal to KA minus 2I. Now we are going to find the value of K. How to find the value of K? First, A is given, since then A square is what? 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2. This multiply with again 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2. This is equal to K whole into A. A is 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2. Minus 2 I. I is the identity matrix 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 0, 1. If we multiplying this, then what we get? This is 9. Minus 8, first row, first column and first row, second column, this is minus 6, minus minus plus 4, 4 into 3, 12, minus 8, second row, second column, minus 8, minus minus is plus 2 into 2, 4, this is equal to, this is 3k, minus 2k, 4k, minus 2k. If we multiplying this, then minus, what minus? 2, 0, 0, 2. This is equal to, this is 1, minus 2, this is 4, and this is minus 4. This is equal to 3k minus 2 minus 2k 4k, okay, minus 2k minus 2. This is equal to this. Now this is 2 by 2 matrix and this is also a 2 by 2 matrix. By definition of equality of matrix, by definition of equality of matrix, of matrix we have, what we have, this equal to this, that means 3a minus 2 is equal to 1. That implies 3k equal to 3. That implies k is equal to 1. And this is also this, that means minus 2k equal to minus 2. That means k equal to 1. Again, this equal to this, 4k, 4k equal to 4, that implies k equal to 1. Again, this equal to this, minus 2k, minus 2 equal to minus 4, that implies then minus 2k equal to this goes to right hand side, then this is plus minus 2, that implies k equal to 1. Therefore, we get the value of k. What is the value of k? The k is equal to 1. This is the answer. Here we are. Question number 18. Solve for him. The question number 18 is what? Question number 18 is a very simple problem. If a equal to, a is given 0, a is equal to 0 minus 10 alpha y2, 10 alpha y2, 10 alpha y2 is 0. This is A. Okay. And I is the identity matrix of order 2. Show that I plus A is equal to I minus A whole into cos alpha minus sin alpha, sin alpha cos alpha. So if we put here, the put, what we put? Put 10 alpha by 2 equal to, suppose t, we put here 10 alpha by 2 equal to t, then a equal to what? Then a equal to, then a reduced to 0 minus t, and this is t and this is 0. Now 10 alpha is equal to minus t, then cos alpha, cos in earlier class, that means in the HS first year, we got the formula cos alpha, that means cos theta equal to what? 1 minus 10 square theta divided by 1 plus 10 square theta. So here cos alpha is equal to what? Cos alpha is equal to 1 minus, using this formula, 1 minus 10 square alpha by 2 divided by 1 plus 10 square alpha by 2. If we put the value of 10 alpha by 2, then cos alpha equal to what? Then cos alpha equal to 1 minus 10 alpha by 2 is t, then this is 1 minus t square, and this is 1 plus t square. Again, sin alpha is equal to, sin alpha formula is 2 into 10 alpha by 2 divided by 1 plus 10 square alpha by 2. If we put here, then sin theta equal to what? Sin theta is 2 t divided by 1 plus t square. Now this is cos alpha and this is sin alpha. মই এটা সাইডত লিখি রাখিছো মানবিলাক cos alpha equal to we get, cos alpha equal to we get what? We get 1 minus t square divided by 1 plus t square, and sin alpha equal to what? We get 2t divided by 1 plus t square. কারণ এখিনি আমার পিছত দরকার হবে এখানে লিখি দিয়ে দিছো. Now left hand side, so what is left hand side? Left hand side is given here. Left hand side is I plus A. What is I? I is the identity matrix of order 2. Then with identity matrix 1, 0 and 0, 1 plus A. What is A? A is this one. So A is what? A is given here 0 minus, since we convert 10 alpha by 2 is t minus t, then this is equal to t and 0. then we get this is equal to 1 into 0 is 0, not plus, sorry, 1 plus 0 is 1 and 0 minus t is minus t, and this is 0 plus t is plus t, and 1 plus 0 is 1. This is the left hand side, and right hand side is what, I minus A whole into cos alpha minus sin alpha, cos alpha minus sin alpha, cos sin alpha cos alpha, sin alpha cos alpha. Now putting the value of this, then we get I is 1001, A is given, what is A? A is very simple, A is 0 minus t, 0 minus t, and t 0. The sin cos alpha is cos alpha, you know, 1 minus t square divided by 1 plus t square. This is cos minus sin. Sin is what? Minus is minus, 2t divided by 1 plus t square. And sin alpha, 2t divided by 1 plus t square. And cos alpha is 1 minus t square divided by 1 plus t square. This is the cos alpha. Now if we multiply, then what we get? This is equal to 1, 0, this is minus t, and this with this, 0 into t is t, and 1, 0 is, sorry, this is the multiplication, sorry, a I minus a, this is the minus here, so this is 1, 0 minus t minus minus plus t, 0 minus t, this is minus t, 1 minus 0 is 1. So this is multiplying with this, 1 minus t square divided by 1 plus t square minus 2t divided by 1 plus t square, 2t divided by 1 plus t square, 1 minus t square divided by 1 plus t square. Now if we multiply this, then first row first coulomb, this is 1 plus t square is the LCM, more directly kuriyasu karan yaro kya se 1 plus t square 1 plus t square, so multiplying this with this, 1 into this is 1 minus t square plus t multiplying with this, 2t square divided by 1 plus t square. Again first row second coulomb, first row second coulomb, 1 multiplying with this, minus 2t divided by 1 plus t square, and t multiplying with this, plus t whole into 1 minus t square divided by 1 plus t square. Again second row first coulomb, this multiplying with this, minus t whole into, minus t whole into 1 minus t square divided by this 1 plus t square plus this multiplying with this, 2t divided by 1 plus t square. Again second row second coulomb, this multiplying with this, minus this is minus and this is minus, minus minus is plus, 2t square divided by 1 plus t square, and this multiplying with this, plus 1 into 1 minus t square divided by 1 plus t square. Okay, that implies this is 1 minus, taking LCM, LCM is what? LCM is 1 plus t square, 1 plus t square is the LCM. Now 1 minus t square plus t hoye jabo plus 2t square. Here LCM is 1 plus t square. So this is minus 2t, minus 2t plus t logot multiply hole ki hobo t plus minus t ki hobo minus t multiply with t square minus t cube. Again this is 1 plus t square, so this multiplying with this minus t, minus minus is plus t cube, okay, plus 2t. This is 1 plus t square is the LCM, 2t square plus 1 minus t square. This is equal to here 1 plus t square, 2t square plus 1t square minus. So this is 1 plus t square. So here is 1 plus t square. So here minus 2t and here is minus t cube. 1t t cancel. So here is minus t. Remaining is minus t and minus t cube. If you are taking minus t is common, then 1 plus t square. Here is also 1 plus t square and 2t minus t is t. Taking t is common, then 1 plus t square. So here 1 plus t square, 2t square minus t square is 1 plus t square. Okay, this is equal. This, if we divide in 1 plus t square by 1 plus t square, then this is 1 and this is minus t and this is plus t and this is, sorry, plus t, this is plus t and this is 1. This is the right hand side. So in the left hand side we got, in the left hand side, what? So in the left hand side we get this also and right hand side is also this. So from the above we can say that left hand side equal to right hand side. The left hand side is what? I plus A. Left hand side is I plus A is equal to I minus A whole into cos alpha minus sin alpha, sin alpha into cos alpha. This equal to this, hence proof. ভিডিও টো কেনেকুৱা লাগিছে কমেন্টত জনাব। যদি ভাল লাগে তেন্তে লাইক আৰু শ্বেয়াৰ কৰিব। এনে ধৰণৰ নতুন নতুন ভিডিও পাবৰ কাৰণে চেনেলটো সাবস্ক্রাইব কৰিব।